Earlier this year, several rumors and leaked bits of information got out about the production of Jurassic World Fallen Kingdom, and one of the most exciting things we were hearing about the new movie was the introduction of two new dinosaurs never seen in the films before. Both of these animals have been depicted or featured in previous Jurassic Park material, but neither dinosaur has been seen on the big screen. Now, I'm happy to say that at least one of these creatures is indeed confirmed to have a part in Fallen Kingdom. The marketing for an augmented reality Jurassic World book has just been announced, and it includes the reassuring line, from brand new movie dinosaur characters including awesome Baryonyx and a terrifying new hybrid breed, to old favorites like T-Rex and Stegosaurus, this Jurassic World AR book will wow readers all over again. Needless to say, I am very excited to get the news that we will be finally getting a chance to see the Baryonyx in a Jurassic film. For those unaware, this dinosaur was actually supposed to make its debut in Jurassic Park 3 as the main carnivore, and even had an early logo made in its likeness before the Spinosaurus was chosen. This dinosaur has also, of course, been a part of the Jurassic Park story since the beginning, with the animal intended to be rolled out after Phase 1 of Hammond's Park would be completed, and several toys and appearances in other media have been made for Baryonyx. The most memorable moment in the series I have so far of this specific creature is their involvement in the Enter Carefully level for the Lost World Jurassic Park video game on the PlayStation. Here the dinosaurs are shown to dwell within a dark cave and are an enemy to the human hunter character that you play as. Of course, Baryonyx was also featured on the Jurassic World website with a design very different to what we saw in the Lost World game. Personally, this is what I think we can expect the creatures to look like in the new movie, and hopefully the dinosaurs will be featured in a great action sequence with the human protagonist or possibly other dinosaurs. Being featured inside of this augmented reality book is quite interesting, and getting the confirmation that this particular beast will indeed be a part of Fallen Kingdom is great news to me. Now, with Baryonyx being confirmed to appear in next year's film, I would say that the likeliness of the Carnotaurus making its appearance is even more likely than it was earlier. Now, the Carnotaurus has been featured far more than the Baryonyx in regards to actual important scenes in the second novel, as well as the same video game adaptation for The Lost World that I mentioned earlier, and nearly every video game adaptation for that film, actually. The Carnos are a favorite in the Jurassic Park community and have become a well-recognized and valued member of the franchise's legacy. And seeing as how both of these dinosaurs were rumored to be appearing in the new film, I think it's highly likely that the Baryonyx will be joined by this other new dinosaur as well. Of course, the other part of this line includes the mentioning of a terrifying new hybrid breed, which is, in my opinion, going to undoubtedly be the Indoraptor. The reason I find Baryonyx a much bigger reveal than the new hybrid that's described in this release is due to the leaked Indoraptor patents that were all over the internet a few months back. This animal was more or less always guaranteed to be making an appearance in the new movie, and the only thing left for us to really find out about the Indoraptor is what exactly it will look like and how much of it we will be seeing in the new film. If I had to guess, I would say it would only be featured in the third act around a climactic situation involving the repercussions of removing the dinosaurs from the island and bringing them to some unknown place as of yet. But again, we know absolutely nothing when it comes to the exact plot points around this movie, and it's anyone's guess as to what the new film will actually entail. I hope you all are just as excited as I am to finally get a look at the Baryonyx in action in the new film, and if you are, I'd love to know what kind of scenes you think it should be featured in the comments down below. Personally, I'd love a sequence similar to the Lost World video game, as I think it would be super nostalgic and really cool. Now, I want to thank all of you for taking the time to watch this video, and hope you all enjoyed today's content. I look forward to reading your responses, and hope you consider subscribing if you haven't already so that you can see me again. I'll see you all in the next video, guys, and as always, take it easy.